These predators get all the airtime in Australia. But under the cover of darkness, one of our most majestic birds of prey reveals itself. Meet the powerful owl, Australia's largest native owl. They often mate for life, and they're one of the only owls in Australia to make the classic call. An apex predator that flies completely silently. Their prey don't stand a chance. But there's a different silent killer that's endangering these mighty birds.
A plague.
The mice have certainly moved into my house.
Desperately seeking new rodent control.
If they don't get a lethal dose, they don't die.
Even cats have given up.
One of the ways many people have been trying to control the mice in their houses is to buy rodenticides from their local hardwares and supermarkets. And unfortunately, the impact of these rodenticides on native fauna can be quite dramatic. So rodenticides are poisons that we commonly use in Australia to control rodent pests. The rats and mice eat that poison and become disoriented.
Using rodenticides produce rats that are called walking dead rats, so it takes 2 to 3 days for the rat to die. The owl sees a rat on the ground and it flies down and eats the rat, and then it gets secondary poisoning. It's really terrible because they're slowly hemorrhaging to death internally.
They don't just affect birds, but also mammals and reptiles as well. You might go to the hardware and buy some poison. Rats and mice eat that poison, and predators can come along and eat those rats and mice. In other parts of the world, rodenticides are heavily regulated and are not available for public sale. So BirdLife Australia are lobbying supermarkets and hardware stores to remove poisons from the shelves and researching the effects of poison on our wildlife in Australia. One of the ways that you can help is to actually contact the retailers that you know are selling rodenticides and ask them to remove those rodenticides from sale on the shelves. Another way that you can help is to donate to support the research that BirdLife Australia is conducting. Protecting powerful owl is a great way to protect our biodiversity.